Did he drown, or was the man dead before he was found in a local river? Tonight, police are looking for answers. Evening, I'm Jack Atherton.
And good evening, I'm Cherie Palello. This discovery was made earlier today in the Licking River in Covington. And News 8's Stephanie Stone has been following this story all night for us. Stephanie?
Tonight, Covington police are still working to identify that man, and they're still trying to figure out how he died. This was the scene on East 8th and Garrett Streets this afternoon. It was one of his friends who called police. When officers first got on scene, they found the man face down in the Licking River and say they hesitate to call it a drowning because they're not sure how he died. Fire crews had to climb up the flood wall and back down to figure out how to get him out of the river. Police did say, while there's not a homeless encampment, people do camp out on and around that flood wall, but they also said generally there's not a lot of calls for service in that neighborhood.
There's definitely cops that patrol, but I've never seen any incidents or crime scenes or people being pulled over. But there's definitely cops that patrol, which I like because it makes me feel safe.
Now, police also said they're waiting on the coroner to determine exactly how the man died. We're live in Covington tonight. Stephanie Stone, News 5. Well, we